Yo, my name is Bengit Munungur, and I'm standing here in the Australian Museum in Sydney. I'm going to tell you a story about this painting. This painting is painted by my brother, Napuari Marawili. And the painting comes from a clan group called Mararpa and a place called Ilpra. This painting is about Ganjur, white-faced Aaron, and a Lipa Lipa, a canoe. The canoe, in old days people used to hunt in a canoe to catch dugong and turtle. And this painting tells about the saltwater painting of Ilpra. And the design on the back has Ilpra design, Mararpa design and the dugong on it. And the other one is this. It also comes from the same clan group, but a different person made it. This painting has been painted by Jumbo Mrawali, and he is also comes from a Mararpa clan group, and he painted this. It's a Baro painting, a crocodile painting that comes from the same land. Thank you.